I put it away from the red and the yellow and all the other colours, and then I'm going to go back in and just pluck a little bit of yellow, and then I'm going to mix those two together. So I might pluck, and then I can pluck, if I wanted to go lighter, then I can sort of mix a little bit more yellow as I go. Okay? So I'm making what colour now?
Orange.
So I've made one colour there, and then what I'm going to do is take from that colour and put a little pile of that over here. And what might I do to that now? Add a little bit of
white,
and then I have another colour to work with. And what, that's sort of going pink. A pinky colour, isn't it?
Pink, white.
Okay, and then I might take from the pink and move another bit of pink and put it over here, and then get just a touch, like a tiny little fraction of the black. See a little tiny. And I put that in there and just mix it, and it's going to go a sort of grey, sort of dark and muddy pink. So by doing that, I've now got how many colours to work from? Let's count. One, two, three, four, five colours. Five colours, okay? So then all we're going to do on our pack, all we're going to do on our...